What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Hogwarts Legacy. What a five, you dig? Just chilling shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Back to it, I'm tripping. I didn't just start this shit. I'm right here doing this treasure hunting shit. Anyway, let's get back to it, man. Alright, go. Thought I didn't have any of these, but I do. Seven more. I think I need 16 to open the Slytherin chest. Why are they still blinking and shit? Luxurious cloak. Better be some good shit in here, man. Ah, shit. Got them baby spiders worse than these motherfuckers. I wonder why I can't do that.
Too many.
The fucking baby ones. You know. Shit really didn't look like it was blocked by the spider web. Ace. Oh shit. They ate that nigga up too.
This must be the castle where Miss Coffey's mother ran away.
Can't believe we're forced to work with these goblins.
Just waiting for that. Could die rather recharge, man. Telling you, man, you can get the Avada really quick because you gotta do a lot of shit before you get even get to the last fucking the Unforgivable Curses. You gotta complete a lot of the story too. Even though motherfuckers will probably tell you that you don't have to, but you can only get up to a certain point. And then you gotta complete some of his story. Because the mission to start the last one to where you get Avada is the main story mission and shit with Sebastian. There's only one more main story mission like that. That's the first one. We get introduced to Sebastian and shit.
Ashwinders.
That's a way around them. Main perhaps story mission.
Through them.
Yeah.
Not my fault.
Definitely through.
The customer skips the point.
Fuck! find a way we...
Peace.
No one to share in my victory.
I fear you. Okay, so now what?
Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark.
There's something up in here, you'd say it, man.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Yeah. Sagittarius. Capricorn, man. Starting right after Sagittarius. Thank you. Yeah. The item which down.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Oh shit. Oh, come on.
Now here's a sad looking place.
What the fuck is that? So sad and shit.
I hope the Ashwinders haven't done anything with Rococo. Where in Merlin's name am I?
See there, Coco.
More treasure. Rococo must have been through here.
That's it. There you go. serious, nigga? The fuck? Is she gonna be on a certain side or something? Put the right ones on there, what the fuck, man? Bullshit. Tired. Oh, I know what to do. Okay. We gotta put the proper element on each. So I gotta put the fire on that one. And frost this motherfucker. Damn, I thought I had frost in these motherfuckers. Alright.
There we go. Ashwinders. Should have expected company. Wait, is that the...
Rebellion.
Treasure? That Niffler's certainly leaving quite a trail.
Yeah, young Jay and his bitch. Be right back. I'm tripping, man. He's signing off. Go on.